name's Donna Spencer, and I'm a website and application designer with a bit of a specialty in information architecture and navigation. Navigation's actually a pretty big topic, especially because it's quite different when you're designing for small screens and large. So, what is navigation? Navigation refers to all the things that help people move between screens. Examples of navigation can include navigation bars and menus, links and buttons, and the content itself. People often enter a website that they don't know about yet. Navigation can help them to see what kinds of things are available to them.